Lexus is making a hoverboard.
Hoverboard, hoverboard, riding on that wood, riding on that floating wood.
Except they're calling it a slide. I don't have a song for that. A new promo released by Lexus claims it has created a real rideable hoverboard. And by created, they mean they are still trying to figure out how to make it. Huh. Of course, we have been burned by these promises in the past. Rest in peace, Hover and Hendo. But I have high hopes for Lexus, especially since Nike already promised us Marty McFly self-tying shoes this year. Nike and Lexus, you got 6 months. The DeLorean time machine is ticking. And just a little side note for all the other car companies out there, if you can make a hoverboard, I'll definitely buy your car. Guys, thanks for watching. I'm Charlie Behrens. This is Sad Hollywood. Let us know in the comments below if you would ride a hoverboard. And that's a rhetorical question, so it should just be yes, 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 yes. Like this video if you like it. If you don't like it, pretend to like it. Click the like button. That would be cool. Click here for Nike's Power Laces. Click here to subscribe. Follow at Hollywood on Twitter and Facebook.